Hey, what's going, y'all? It is yours truly once again. Never say you're moving on. And in the comment section below, you'll see a previous video that I did just talking about moving on, you know, and how, no, you shouldn't say that. But this particular video is just kind of adds more to why you shouldn't say you're moving on. And I think you'll like this. So check this out. And by the way, if this is your first time here at this channel and you like what you hear, feel free to subscribe, like, and share. Now, let's get going with what we got to talk about today. Now, see, when you really think about it, moving on. Now, to me, that's like a parasite. I could have just stopped right there, but let me explain. Okay. Now, the parasite usually invades the body of a host, does all its damage, whether it is to deteriorate the body of the host or to absorb as much nutrients in blood cells, you name it. It just takes what it needs and then it moves on from that host. And then that host is left to die, to recover, to heal. So in essence, the host doesn't really move on. The host has to heal, right? So, and that's what I said in the previous video that I did about moving on. It's not that you really move on. You move along for the one that got hurt in the situation. Now, the one that's actually moving on is the parasitic, narcissistic type of an individual, because it really takes you being that way to really think that, oh, it's okay for you to invade somebody's life, do all this damage, and then just move on, like as if nothing ever happened. It takes a very, very toxic individual to think that way. And so I just want a lot of people that aren't that type of way. If you're not that type of way, don't say that you're moving on. Because to me, people that are parasitic say these things after they've done their damage and now they just move on to another host. Signing out.